keynote speaker, Dr. Ashfaq Hassan Khan, Dr. Noman Ahmed, Dr. Razali Khan, international delegates, the participants of the conference, faculty of NED University, the people from the Sindh government, the students, Assalamu alaikum. It's, as always, a pleasure to be here. It's been a long time. And perhaps, along with Dr. Sarosh Lodhi, I am the, Dr. Ashfaq said you've come here for the first time. I came here, came to this auditorium for the first time. I don't know, it was in the last century, several decades ago. My affiliation with NED, the times that I've spent here, I'm never going to forget. And you know, the number of invitations that I get, when I get an invitation from the NED, it's hard to say no to them, and especially this conference. The reason I immediately said that I'd come here is that after I graduated from here, I did my master's in structural engineering, and a lot of people may or may not know, I did a second master's also. And the second master's was in engineering economic systems. So when I saw this, I didn't even know that the NED University had a economics and management sciences department. Professor Razali Khan, I'd met him a few years ago, and then he told me, and then when I heard about the scrums, I said, I have to be here at least for the opening. And then I'll ask them to send me the details of the conference so that I can refresh myself and I can get back. You know, whenever I come to a university setting, it refreshes me. It takes me away from the other work that we do, and we talk, you know, with young people, we talk about the future of the country. So I wish all the participants, and I welcome the participants from the international delegates from Bulgaria, China, Japan, and Australia. I've been told that they've come here. I hope you have a good conference here. We are currently under the cricket fever. We've got the PSL final going on here, and I'm sure you'd see a lot of activity in the city. I hope that you have a chance to look at the city also. In terms of the keynote speech, I heard very carefully what Dr. Ashfaq said.